going to be doing another review for the Born Pretty store, and they sent me a set of 6 eyeliners. It comes in a set, and they're all different colors, and I'm going to swatch them real quick and show you. I think I've tried all but 2, but so far what I've been seeing, they've been pretty nice. So that's the green, and the lighting in here is dreadful. I actually have some of these in some looks that I did for Nature's Brilliance by Sue. And here is silver, right there. And then the gold. Right there. And I wish they came with pink. They've got, this is purple right here, which is marvelous, but, and I'm big into pink, I like pink. There's the purple right there. And then we've got clear, which is gonna be probably at all visible, here's the clear. And then the blue. Now the blue and the silver I do not believe I've tried out yet. I really like the blue. It's nice. Can't wait to try it out. But from what I've seen so far, these hold up really good.
I've noticed
with these eyeliners though, when you first put it on like you would eyeliner, it's best to let it dry before blinking upwards, or that glitter eyeliner is going to get stuck to the top of your lid near the crease. And I learned that really quick. But it held up all day very well. As usual, whenever I get stuff to try out from the Born Pretty store, they always send me this card. Could you please write a review on our website if you like our item? And everyone who writes a review on our website will get a 20-cent point. You can use that point to check out any items on our website. And this is all well and good, but me being a reviewer, when I go into my account and try to leave a review, it says I did not purchase this product. So honestly that's just something unless I'm supposed to use this to inform you, hey, you buy something of theirs, you get a 20-cent point, and you can, you know, rack up those points from purchases to, you know, get something for free. But I don't, the way it looks so far, anybody who does reviews for them, it looks like they can't do this, and they used to be that way. Not that I'm complaining, but I wanted to make that point. You do reviews for them, for what I've seen so far, you can't use this. But I am sharing it with those of you who are interested in buying stuff. There's that extra extra money available, you know, to rack up points. But yeah, these held up all day very well. It's coming to my attention that some of their products, they don't list the ingredients. They don't list the ingredients, so if you have an allergic reaction to certain things, I'd ask before buying anything. Like, I have one palette, I wouldn't have known what was in it until after I got it for review and it had the ingredients on the back. This didn't come with any ingredients. So if you have any allergies or you're concerned about certain things being in makeup products, ask them, email them first before buying it. That's what my suggestion would be. But other than that, see, look, they dried and they're like really, the lighting in here doesn't know justice. But yeah, I wish they had pink in this set. But this is incredible. This is perfect for the extra pizzazz or pop in your eyes if you want to do like more of a, you know, glittery kind of effect with your you know, different makeup looks and stuff like that. This is going to be great for tutorials. I used several of these in my tutorials. Actually, I used the purple in a makeup look, and I used my green, I believe, in a makeup look that I did for, like I said, Nature's Brilliance by Sue. But, don't have any complaints. And what's really cool about this, the handles here, it actually matches my mascara lengthening kit that came from them, which I thought is really cute. My cashmere one that I did a review recently. I'll put the link up here. If you haven't seen it yet, you can go to that right away. But no complaints. It's a blast. I'm glad I have these. You get all six of these for, it would be a decent price. I mean, it's not that expensive. I go to the store, it would be like, what, $5, $6, $7, $8 for one. And you get a whole set for, I think, under $10 a set of six. So that's not bad. And they've got free shipping worldwide, which is amazing. So that is my review for the Born Pretty store. Be sure to check them out, and I will talk to you in another video. Bye. It is written.